Fox 5 News at 6 starts right now.
And happening right now, we are tracking the possibility of some heavy rain and lightning in the metro area. Good Sunday evening to you. I'm Deidre Dukes.
And I'm Kerry Charles. Things are quiet right now, but they may not stay that way. Fox 5 Storm Team meteorologist Jeff Hill now with a look at your forecast. Jeff.
All right. Thanks a lot. Yeah, we have showers and a few thunderstorms out there right now. Not as many as what we saw yesterday. Not as many as what we had on Friday. But hey, if you're caught under one of these things, there's probably some very heavy rainfall coming down and the possibility of some lightning. But there's the view of downtown Atlanta right now. No rainfall in the immediate area, but we do have some showers that have been formed.